Hey everyone, welcome to another Midjourney tutorial. And in this video, we are going to attempt to create a prompt for any image that we find online, right? And just a cautionary thing that I don't own copyrights to this image. This is a screenshot from Game of Thrones. I'm just using it for the purposes of this video. But make sure you own copyright of whatever you're trying to recreate. But yeah, this is the image I'm going to try to recreate. Obviously, Midjourney might not come to the exact version, but let's see what we can do. So the first thing I'm going to use is use the describe command. And here we need to upload the image file. So what Midjourney does here is that it gives me 4 prompts, which could create something like this, right? I can see that it's taken Jon Snow to be a lady in all of these prompts, but let's see. Let's try and recreate. You can click these 1, 2, 3, 4 buttons to imagine all of these prompts. Let's do that. So we've got our 4 images. They look nothing like the image that I had used to describe, but they're all interesting and you might want to use one of them, upscale and see what you can do from there. But let's have a look. This is one. This is another one. They look really good. And the last one. I like how this has come out. But yeah, the point of the video was still to get something close to this, right? So how do we do that? The next thing you can do is let's copy the link to this image that we had uploaded. And let's use this as an image prompt every time we're trying to recreate with these other prompts that Midjourney has suggested, right? So this time when I want to click one in this prompt, I'm going to paste the link to that image. And then I'm going to say a man. I'm just changing that because I know that this is a man, and let's submit. So all the images are ready again, and let's see what came out. There's one. This guy is starting to look pretty much like Jon Snow. Second one. Third one. And this is the fourth one. From here, the next thing we can do is image weights, right? And let's try and use image weights to create something more closer to the original image. I'll copy this link again, come back here, press one. At the end, I'm going to go add image weight, and we know that image weight varies from 0 to 2. 0 means very little to no weight to the actual image, and 2 means very high weight to the actual image, right? So let's try something like 2. Let's see what comes up. I'll do this for all the images. So all the 4 images are back. Let's see what we got. This is the first one. Second, I'm liking this one. And it's added a whole new layer, like these red things, which were not there in the original image. This is the third one. I'm liking this one as well. And the final one. Let's pick one and upscale it. Let's see what happens. So let's use this one. This is the one that I really like. Also comes closest, I guess. So let's upscale 4 here. And just to compare, let me add the original image back here. So this is what we recreated with Midjourney. And this was the original image. Pretty cool. I think Midjourney has added a lot more detail to the dragon, to the character background as well. And I think it looks really, really good. Let me know what you think in the comments below and keep following for more such tutorials. See you until next one.